People see the mechanic as a very kind of old school, they're in overalls covered in oil and dust and grease. I think it's quite stereotypical, but the last 10, 20 years have changed quite a lot. My name's Luke Brown and I'm an automotive technician. Brief description of what I do, vehicle servicing and general maintenance, and then yeah, I guess warrant fitness checks. This is my kind of workstation. Pretty much every car we work on goes on the hoist. Workbenches, all my tools are in my toolbox. Computer there for all technical specifications and that. Yeah, I got stitched up, I reckon. This is like the slowest hoist. The other ones are fast, but yeah. This is where the magic happens, I guess. This is where we get our jobs from. Every technician will have a name on the whiteboard. Personally, I really love working on the European cars. They're more complex, but it provides a good challenge. The technology is always changing and improving, so you've got to keep on top of the ball. I have my working week, 6 to 4, and then in my spare time, I do a bit of speedway racing. So yeah, it's pretty much a whole bunch of high horsepower race cars, custom built race cars that race on a dirt oval. It was kind of a bit of a no-brainer for me to go into the automotive field. It all just kind of made sense, and once I got into the apprenticeship, I thoroughly enjoyed it. Most workshops will be in a position to look at an apprentice, or they have apprentices, etc. And then, yeah, you just start filling out the paperwork, and there's bookwork, and there's online papers, etc. Favorite thing, I guess, would be the satisfaction when you do like a big job, or you know, you finish the job and the car's running fine, the customer's happy. I think it's, you get a lot of satisfaction from that.